I remember going to Waterfront for the first ever job fair for CVG in Cebu. There were about 500 plus people applying, and they were trying to get 100 heads for the first wave of Converges.
I started taking calls. I could still remember. I didn't know how to operate the Avaya. I was so nervous, and I didn't take my first break. I didn't know how to take my break, my lunch. I didn't know how to log it all off. So it was pretty crazy on my first day.
I owe Converges everything. What I'm most thankful about is when my kid was diagnosed with tuberculosis meningitis. Our bill racked up at around 300,000 pesos at that time. But somehow, slowly but surely, I was able to pay out that bill. And that is why I owe everything to Converges.
My mom got sick, so Converges actually allowed me to be with my mom up until the time that she passed away.
Converges is a company where your heart grows fonder as the year progresses. It is an environment where you consider as your second family the moment you step out of your own home.
I'm actually a single mom. I'm the only one supporting my kids, so I have to work hard, climb the ladder.
I was working in a non-government organization as a fundraiser. But my mom was diagnosed with liver cirrhosis, and I realized that I have to look for another way to earn more income. I had to work two jobs, so I had to admit that I did not tell Converges that I work 8 to 5 during the day, 8 to 5 in the evening. And the 3 hours in between, I had to spend that time taking care of my mom in the hospital. And after a month, my mom passed away. When everything got normal, I had to choose which company I had to stay, so I decided to stay with Converges.
My wish is for us to sustain what we already have, continue to give out opportunities for growth, especially for our people.
Way back 2004, we were provincial hires from Bacolod. I started as an agent, then move up as an escalation, and then become developmental specialist.
I started my career in Converges as an agent way back in 2005. And I've worked my way up a year after. I joined the quality team.
So I was a provincial hire. And yes, it started there. I started out as an agent for Wave 3. And that was for our Sprint account.
I think the rest of my 7 years career was really with training delivery until I found an opportunity to move to leadership development.
I realized my passion is to develop people. So that's how I realized that I love my work.
Converges is a company that has grown strong. Banawa has also been one of those sites wherein we've gotten strong, not because of certain individuals, but because of the people, the general population that we have.
The management team are very well trained. My hunger for developing my skills, my leadership skills to be specific, it has developed me a lot.
Me and my wife, we share the same passion with customer service, and it didn't really take much for us to really get along really well because we share the same interest and we also share the same values with Converges.
Converges helped me a lot. For 11 years, I think they made me who I am now. I want to be part of the best in the world. I think we've been there, we've been on top.
Banawa, to be specific, we've made Converges great. We've made Converges to what it is now. I'm Yova.
Hi, I'm Ellie.
I'm Verge.
I'm Jesse.
I'm Don Ryan.
I am Alva.
I'm Larvin.
I'm Trissa.
I'm Rochelle.
I'm Bam Bam.
And I'm Papang.
I'm Mika.
I'm Rod.
She's Gailey.
And I'm Ume.
I'm Mark Milan, and a proud citizen of the Republic of Banawa.